this beautiful and divine moment of the now, I invite you to take a deep breath and let everything go. Feeling your body in your chair or on your bed. Feeling your feet firmly on the ground. Or feeling the weight of your legs in your bed. Feeling the weight of the shoulders and the arms. Your head and your torso and the entire length of your body vehicle. Allowing that beautiful temple, the temporary home that your soul is occupying at this time, to feel very comfortable and relaxed. And as you feel yourself populating this body vehicle, you're fully aware of how far and vast your soul can reach, how far and vast you are connected throughout the entire flow of everything that you are, dimension through dimension, form after form, until there is no more form and just the infinite, omnipresent field of divine love that creates and sustains worlds. And as you are becoming aware of that connection, the connection that keeps your entire essence alive in this density, the essence of the higher dimensional true self that flows through you, igniting yourselves, igniting your DNA with the knowledge from far and vast outside of the human experience, the knowledge from myriads of galaxies recorded in your cells, available to you as a living library on Earth through your own DNA to be activated and brought into your own awareness, if only you so decide. Feeling the connection, your multidimensional awareness being full on, knowing yourself outside of your human personality, remembering the infinite amount of lives that you are simultaneously having in parallel worlds, remembering the karmic gifts that you are bringing into this moment through the flow of time and the realities all trickling into this moment outside of time. Remembering your essence that lives inside your cells, inside your DNA. The essence from advanced otherworldly civilizations that lived before and will live after humanity has completed this journey of ascension. Remember that you have done this before, that you have come to the planet and helped the planet move onto a whole different timeline, a different potential, in a different reality altogether. Remember how joyful you were when that project was successfully completed. And now we have the opportunity to do the same once again for this planet too. Observe the light that surrounds Earth, the beautiful glowing transparent auric field connected to every light worker around the globe. Observe yourself as a part of that web of light. Observe that as you float outside your body and look down at the little blue marble floating in space, that light is now visible. Recognize that all aspects of you are now in celebration because this planet has joined the timeline of the highest, most optimal potential that was never guaranteed, but is now here, unfolding for all of humanity. Feel into the celebration, the joy in the heart of the planet itself, the joy in your own heart. Feel that telepathic connection with the rest of the Lightworker intergalactic family, presently virtually holding hands all around this planet, lifting the planet into the highest possible potential available. As you expand your inner gaze, observe the multiple teams of the higher dimensional beings present in support assistance and celebration all around Earth. Observe the Andromedan Collective who has always been with us, the ambassadors of peace. Observe the Sirian Collective who has been guides to humanity in technological advancements, in cultural advancements, in medical advancements from the very beginning of time. Observe the Pleiadian Collective who lovingly seeded this planet, created the project that we all are a part of at this time, supporting humanity at every turn like their own children that we are. Observe the infinite amount of beautiful, benevolent cosmic races all around the planet at this time, making sure that the initiation phase is completed. And that humanity moves into the entirely new state, the state of the new human, where everyone always is in perfect internal balance, in harmony with their own selves. Where everyone has everything they need at all times, without any effort. Where the physical and emotional health is the most natural state of being. Where love is unconditional and ever-present. Where the hearts are connected in one unified field of unconditional love. Where minds are in shared collective consciousness of benevolence and peace. Where the knowing of our paths is a part of our lives. Where we naturally express our passions. Where everything is in balance, the divine masculine and the divine human, divine feminine and the divine human. Divine human and divine cosmic, all in one, balanced, shared, peaceful, blissful state of being. Observe the serenity of life in this new reality. Feel the ease with which everything flows and unfolds, and the great alignment that everyone is experiencing within their individual selves, where telepathy is normal, where the human beings are finally connected to all of their highest potentials, living their highest potentials. Where humanity is activated back into experiencing all of the magical, incredible gifts that are available to each one of us. Where life, from the present moment's perspective, seems like a flow of miracles infinitely unfolding in front of our eyes, without and within. Feel your heart's connection to this reality, to this timeline, and as you feel that connection within your own inner self, you are pulled right into that experience, and with our focused attention and the feeling of this reality, we now co-create this reality for this beautiful planet and everyone who is willing to join us. Just stay within this state of being for a moment and experience that new potential, this beautiful reality within your heart. And perhaps leave a part of yourself connected to this reality as you slowly and very gently bring yourself back into your body. Bring your hands to your face. Touch your face, touch your eyes. Feel that physical vehicle, your temporary home, receiving you back into your present moment. The present moment that from now on is forever connected to that future timeline that has now become our future. And so it is.